You can't dangle something in front of my face that's, I don't want that. And many of you are taking anything because you don't know what you want. And so if I can do one thing for you when you leave this room, I don't want nothing from you but for you to leave this room and know what you want. What do you want in your marriage? What do you want with your son and your daughter? What do you want in your health? What do you want financially? Like, how much money do you want to make a year? What do you want to drive? How do you want to live? Stop just waking up like an accident. What do you want? And then once you find out what you want, spend the rest of your natural life waking up and going after it. What up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, E.T. That's right. Welcome to another edition of Bring It From The Bottom, baby. Thank God it's Monday. Woo! All right, y'all, I'm pumped up. We back. Thank God it's Monday. Listen to me. Some of you will never, ever make your dreams become a reality. You will never step into your greatness. You will never make your dreams a reality. Why? Because you lie. Stop lying. Thou shall not lie. You heard me. Thou shall not lie. And you lie. First of all, you lie to yourself. Look, forget about the fact that you lying to me. You lying to your coach. You lied to your teacher. Forget about you lying to your personal trainer. Forget about the fact that you're lying, all right, to others. You're lying to yourself. And you got to stop lying. Lying about what, E, man? You lying about the grind. I hear young people tell me all the time, yo, E.T., I'm out here grinding like you, E.T. I'm out here grinding. Listen to me. Most of you are gold grinders. You're not a real grinder. You a gold grinder. You say, E.T., what's a gold grinder? You ever seen a team up by 21 points at the half?
The Giants, 31. The Eagles, 10.
With 8:17 left in the game, the Giants held a seemingly insurmountable 21-point lead.
And then they lose the game.
Takes the snap. He's looking. He floats it. Good. Running with the football is Selleck. Touchdown, Brent Selleck. That's big. Game over.
It's a wrap.
Game over. I don't care if he jumps, dives.
Have you ever seen a team that was dominating the team, then all of a sudden they lose? You ever seen somebody that lost weight, 15, 20 pounds, 50 pounds, and they picked the pounds up again? Have you ever seen somebody do well one semester in school or an entire school year and fell out the next year? Yeah, those are goal grinders. What does that mean, E.T.? That means they're grinding for a goal. And once they make that goal become a reality, they through. Are you hearing me? It's over. I'm not no goal grinder. I'm a lifetime grinder. Listen to me. You grinding for the goal. You ain't grinding for the grind. I'm grinding for the grind. Whether I make a dream become a reality or not, I'm still grinding. GED, I'm grinding. PhD, I'm grinding. Listen to me. We just finished the book. Average skill, phenomenal will, and before it even reached the publisher, we starting the next book. Are you hearing me? Your problem is that you are a goal grinder. You're not serious. If you don't have a carrot in front of you, if you don't have nobody pushing you, if you don't have something that, you know, somebody gonna give you a reward for, put a sticker on your head, then you're not willing to do it. I'm talking about the person that loses the 50 pounds and keep the 50 pounds off. I'm talking about the person that stops smoking for about 6 or 7 weeks, right? And then they stop smoking forever. I'm talking about the drug addict that didn't just go into rehab and stop for a couple months, but he stopped for the rest of his life. I'm not talking about gold grinders. I'm talking about lifetime grinders. So do me a favor. Stop lying about the grind. It's your boy E.T. said, you can have it, you can be it, you can do it, but you can't do it lying. You got to man up, woman up, and be true to the grind. It's your boy E.T. I'll see you on the next episode of Thank God It's Monday.
Monday, I grind. Tuesday, I grind. Wednesday, I grind.
I'm gonna keep it 100 with you.